The Chinese government says effective next Monday, foreign nationals with valid residence permits for work, personal matters, and family reunion are allowed to enter China without needing to reapply for a visa. Foreigners whose residence permits expired after March 28th can apply for new visas at Chinese embassies and consulates. China suspended the entry of foreigners with valid visas and residence permits back in March as part of measures to contain the coronavirus.